Anthony speaks Cantonese. I don't speak any Chinese at all. So he was our liaison to the owners all the time. He was like, look, Danny wants to make Chinese food. And I think they said something like, he's an idiot, but. So they just watched me fail a lot, a million times. But eventually, as a cook, you just, you know, you adapt and you make it happen.